So I'm touching the metal tray right now, so I'll show you. Metal tray, so tuck that back in there. I'm touching the metal here, and then you can see it. So metal, it has to be tight, extremely tight, and then pull tight and take down, so no, to stay sterile. So I'm gonna fix it. I just want you to know, like, that's, it has to be tight. You have to pull it really tight, like this. See this? This is my wrap. So you cannot get your hands in there. That's it. Fingers are dead. Can't get in there. That's as far as you can go. Tight.